Morning, everyone. Thank you for making it for our partner meetup for the day.
Welcome, everyone. Happy to meet everyone in this virtual partner meetup. We started KissFlow as a workflow software many years ago, but then it has grown into a single unified platform across 160 odd countries. We have customers, millions of users. One of the founding principles of KissFlow, which is keep it simple, smart. So the idea is that pretty much anyone can use it. We are trying to make sure the KISS philosophy is embodied in every single product that we create in KissFlow. What we are heading to is prioritize and build world-class cloud and SaaS platforms so that it gives us unlimited business opportunities, not just for us, but for the entire ecosystem, including our partners.
So we have Italian, Russian, German, Spanish, Brazilian, Portuguese, Korean, Japanese, and simplified Chinese.
As an organization, we are able to move away from a single product to a multi-product.
So as of now, the workflow suite is pretty much doing good for the SMB segment. And so we are going to majorly focus on the making the product to enterprise ready.
Where you can easily create workflows within a matter of steps, you know, there is not much of cognitive load involved, and there is a lot of manual workflow assignment and reassignment of work that happens. That's the focus of Workflow Lite in the context of digital workplace as well.
Very insightful. I have a question now. The reporting feature is connected to your forms, but not connected to data sets or to tables. So, are you planning to address this in the near future?
At the end of these 2 years, I have absolutely a positive result. And I can confirm my confidence in KissFlow for the future. I still see a lot of potential every day, and I see for the future.
That's what we try to do with KissFlow, be greater than average.
So you will definitely get a lot of inquiries by informing your existing network that you are a KissFlow partner.
Thank you, guys. Please connect with other partners in the virtual table. See you next time. Thank you.